when we were emailing at work randomly, and it was late in the day, and Geoff was like, hey, I'm going to be in town. Do you want to grab a drink? I said, sure, why not? You know, still then, didn't really think anything of it. And I would say after our first time that we hung out, I knew he was the one.
I realized I wanted to spend the rest of my life with Kate after many months, but then when I spent a weekend with her and her family in town, and Aunt Bernadette and her mom Alice, and seeing her with her family, and I knew I wanted to be a part of that family.
I, Jeffrey Thomas Sheehan, take you Kate Elizabeth Herron to be my wife.
I, Kate Elizabeth Herron, take you Jeffrey Thomas Sheehan to be my husband.
A lot of people will say, oh, I can't wait to get married. I can't wait to get married. I can't wait for the wedding day. And without even realizing it, I think we've both referred to it as, I can't wait to be married. And I can't wait for us to be married and be husband and wife and have our life together.